ECM Lion Class of 2024. It is weird to say that in 4 years you will become high school graduates. Today, you have demonstrated that you have earned the crowning accomplishment of promotion to ninth grade. You have answered the call of "Are you ready?" with a resounding, "We are always ready." These past few months have proven that this world is in desperate need of leadership. A generation of leaders ready to eradicate disease, racism, economic disparity, and so much more. Despite the rage, anger, and disappointment I feel in our current society, thinking about you all today, I have one more feeling: hope. I have seen so many of you grow tremendously over the last 3 years, and as a collective, you have risen to any challenge, any injustice, and rallied together to support one another in your accomplishments. As Lions, you have recognized the importance of Ubuntu. You have supported, challenged, pushed, and celebrated one another. You all, because of these reasons, and so many more, give me hope.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it, guys. In the middle of a global crisis, a racial pandemic, and worldwide outrage, you all pushed through and did what you have to do to advance to the next level, and I'm super proud of you. I want you to know that your collective hearts, when put to positive action, will be the change we wish to see in this world, friends. Thank you. I want you all to thank your support team, thank your parents, thank your grandparents, your aunts, your uncles, your neighbors, your teachers, your principal, everyone who has helped mold you to be the young person you are today. I want you to know that you all have the tools you need to conquer it all. You have the tools. I've seen you use the tools, and those tools will only sharpen as you advance through your K-12 schooling and then on to college. I want you to own your future, guys. Be sure to write your own story. We live in a harsh world. Yes, we know that. But you have what it needs to persevere. You have what it takes to push through. Class of 2020, every thought in your mind is powerful. Every word you speak is powerful. Use that power. Use those voices to have voice for the voiceless. Use that power to push through to do what you need to do. I am super excited to see where you go from here. Please stay in touch. And I want you to know that when things get tough and you start to feel that struggle, I want you to remember that you have those tools. I want you to embrace that struggle. And don't let anyone or anything stop you, friends. You've got this. I know you've got this. We've seen you push through really, really tough times. I will be here. The staff will be here cheering you on. We won't forget you. Please don't forget us. I pray that you all, from here on, moving forward, continue to walk in your greatness. Continue to live in your greatness. You are all great. We love you. We see all that you're doing, and it only goes up from here. Peace out.
Always be a lion. Today, you leave us and forge a new path. Remember the lessons you have learned with us from East Camden. Remember, every one of you are great. Remember, you have the choice to tap into that greatness and deliver excellence. Remember that you will always need to have a pride. Remember to take personal responsibility in delivering excellence. Deliver excellence, because each of you have a light inside of you that the East Camden community, New Jersey, the United States, and the world needs. Most of all, deliver excellence for yourself, because you deserve nothing but excellence. I am looking forward to seeing you all walk across the stage as high school graduates in 4 years, entering a world that desperately needs the leadership skills you have been developing over the last 8 or 9 years. I am so excited to see the young women and men you will become in the next 4 years. You will always have a home at Master East Camden Middle School. You will always be a lion. We love you, we wish you the best, and I cannot wait to see the amazing things you all do. Congratulations again, Master East Camden Middle. class of 2024.